Sheba Shamayim, Itkadash Shimecha, Tavo Malkutecha, Yeseire Tzoncha, Barakashe.
You're putting your trust in your cash in the bank. Homie, your future is blank. Someone that's trusting a man for the strength of their life. You're married to shame as a wife. You're trusting your fame or your family background. You live by the likes or you live on the gram. You're trusting the voodoo, but I wanna school you. One thing I want you to know is that Dagon will fall, Mammon will fall, people will fail. Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Demons will flee cause Jesus is Lord. Dagon will fall, Mammon will fall, people will fail. Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Demons will flee cause Jesus is Lord. Dagon will fall, Dagon will fall, Mammon will fall. Don't trust in the things of this world, they'll fail you. Solomon told you it's vanity, so why you still walking solo, my bro? Huh? Colonial masters wreck havoc through slavery, so why you still rep a colony, bro? Huh? You think you're superior, others inferior, loving the race that they sold you, my bro? Huh? Mecca, Medina, Vatican, Jerusalem, Jesus is not in these places, I know, cause he lives in a man and he lives in your heart. Huh? Trust in the one who resides in your heart, plant your feet in his word so your feet never slide. Huh? The one who will stand when the things fall apart. Numero uno, Spiritu Sano, Lord of the lights and the shadows, greatest that I know. The verse is about to be over, but one thing I wanna remind you is Dagon will fall, Mammon will fall, people will fail. Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Demons will flee cause Jesus is Lord. Dagon will fall, Mammon will fall, people will fail. Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Demons will flee cause Jesus is Lord. Dagon will fall. And that's the reason why I meditate. I will never be the one the media go indoctrinate. Don't we civilize, tech trending everywhere. Can somebody tell me why still troubling the caliphate? Some people do anything for the money, yeah. GMOs, junk food, everywhere they circulate. Gotta trust in Jesus for your health cause that's the only way. Pseudo doctors, they just wanna lead you to an early grave. Why?
Avinu Sheba Shamayim, Itkadash Shimecha, Tavo Malkutecha, Yeaseh Retzoncha Ba'aretz, Ka'asher Na'asa Va'Shamayim.